Hello, I'm Dr. Sravya C. Tipirneni. I am the consultant dermatologist and cosmetologist at Columbia Asia Hospitals, Whitefield, Bangalore. There are very many treatments available for psoriasis today. There are topical treatments, there are oral medications, and there is phototherapy, and a lot of newer modalities as well. Topical treatments in psoriasis are the mainstay of the therapy and are extremely effective. Unless the psoriasis is extremely severe, almost 80% of the cases can be treated with topical treatment alone, considering the surface area involved. I will be enumerating the most common topical treatments that we give to psoriasis on a daily basis. The basic one is cold tar ointments or shampoos or other formulations which help remove the excess scales that are formed in psoriasis. Salicylic acid containing formulations also help in desquamating these scales. Calcitriol or calcipotriene is a vitamin D3 analog which also helps in psoriasis. Topical corticosteroids form the mainstay of psoriasis treatments, and there are different potencies available, from very mildly potent to super potent corticosteroids. This are usually given alone or in combination with a vitamin D3 derivative or a keratolytic like salicylic acid, which makes them way more effective. Calcineurin inhibitors are the newer modalities of treatment. Tacrolimus and pimecrolimus are the newer drugs which are also given in psoriasis. This is always accompanied by oral medication if necessary, depending on the number of flares per year, what is the extent of body involvement in psoriasis, and a whole of lot of other parameters that your dermatologist will look into. There is no standard treatment for every person. We cater to each patient very differently. It has to be tailor-made for each psoriatic patient.